UMBC is now offering more STEM courses in the summer so people can complete their degrees faster.
So because summer session is really compressed, what we really want to do is have the students interact with each other, because these STEM courses are no joke, and it's all to do it by yourself is kind of a tough thing. So when we have these students together, we have workshops set up where they can network with each other, they can form study groups. But when you have these study groups form, you actually have the whole experience of a summer session go a lot more smoothly. Because these students will become more motivated, they'll be more communicative, they'll network, and they'll be more proactive in their studying overall. And that's the goal of summer STEM. Not everybody absorbs everything in a single lecture. That's why when you have other people to collaborate with, more gets done and more of the material is covered in a shorter amount of time. And even, you know, it's summertime, so the sun's out, and when you're in a class, you know, it can be hard. It's hard to stay focused. But when you have other people who are motivating you and pushing you through this process, you do better overall.